Today in wine history, Michigan's Lolano Peninsula AVA was designated in 1982, and Tom Angove, inventor of the wine cask, or wine box as we more commonly know it, died in 2010.